Say, man, it's the Morning Yonder crew. As you can see, we's getting richer. We done picked up 3 more riders. Some Queens of the South, my brother from King of the South Central Florida. Yes. And we're gonna get it in, man. You know what I'm talking about? We's gonna get it in. It don't matter, Justin's already checked out anyway. Key or no key, fuck him. So, little sis, handful, you ready?
I'm ready.
Tell the people what you did to prepare for this trip. What did you do?
Ooh, I had drill sergeant with me, so preparation was quite easy. Yeah. The hardest thing, though, was getting my sleep patterns together to be ready for 4 o'clock, but I'm all right. I got it ready.
Well, there
I'm
it ready. Is there.
Let's pound. Let's do this.
Let's get it. Yeah,
oh,
that
part. No
choice. No choice.
What are her options?
She ain't got no choice.
None. This one right here. What did you do to prepare for this trip?
Trying to stay out of jail. That's what I'm trying to do. If I had to kill me a motherfucker.
Yeah. I got a headache. He didn't know.
Did you say the name? Who you say you're trying to kill?
Nobody, dog.
Okay, I'm just saying this.
Yonder.
Yeah, okay. That... Well, God damn it, that's what I'm talking about right there. You finna kill you some yonder? Yeah. So, Keisha, so far, so good. How you think? What you think, Lil Shun?
I don't talk to you. I don't talk to you, Hatem, or you two. At damn 3 o'clock in the boat.
You don't want to talk to nobody?
Let me tell you something. You're going to know how to ride and get that yonder because they don't feed you. You got to stop at the gas station and pump and go. That's like, it. I'm shaking. I got to eat.
It ain't no different from how you do a nigga when he come over at night, nigga. Pump and go. Get gone, nigga.
Yeah, but nigga, you pay. Pay some. Drop some off.
How you doing, sir?
You know where you're going?
We're going to Santa Monica, California.
Yeah, well, you know where you're passing through.
Yeah.
You know who's there.
Uh-huh.
You know everybody who's there.
I know enough people to make some phone calls. I'm good.
Well, you got just about everybody and anybody.
Yep.
You're going to be riding right through.
Yes, sir, we know. We talking about them banditos.
Yeah.
I got my brothers, man. One of the really, both of these niggas right here, man. I take both of these niggas any day. Let me tell you something.
78, baby.
You rather slap me than slap and one of these niggas right here.
I can't make it this year, but I'm going to make sure my brothers.
And I'm going to tell you, I really believe, I'm telling you something. Now, he is mad because he can't go. I already know.
I'm hot about it. I'm hot about it.
That nigga right there.
The road's always open, baby. The road's always open.
That nigga right there is actually mad that he can't go. Now, some of you under. It just ain't going to sound believable. You know what I'm talking about? But this one right here, my man, I already know. He
bought a new one just to do it, but I can't do it right now. I'll make sure my brothers and sisters are on this road.
Yeah.
And they're going to get there. Next year, it won't be missed.
That part right there. My man E over there. E, how you feeling? You good?
I'm good. I'm great.
We found him on the side of the freeway. And he just jumped in. That's what I'm talking about right there. Look at that crunk, man. I mean, y'all stay tuned, man.